Hello and welcome to this video on what's new in Wordfast Pro 5.7. Quick open TXLF files. A new feature in 5.7 is quick open TXLF files, so you can view a TXLF without needing to create a project. This can be useful for project managers wanting to quickly review translated TXLF files prior to delivery. Only TXLF files can be opened with this feature. Drag and drop your TXLF file into Wordfast. Select Open in Quick Project. Your TXLF will open into the editor view. Any changes you make will be saved in the original file. Quick projects can be saved as standard projects and modified to add or remove target languages. If you close an unsaved quick project, it will be removed from your project list. Batch actions, analysis and cleanup. Batch actions such as analysis and cleanup can now be run in the background, meaning you can work on other tasks while they're processing. Add your files into the Analysis tab and then click on Analyze. As the analysis starts, a dialog box will appear. Click Run in Background. Check the box to set Run in Background as your default. You can re-enable this dialog box later under Preferences, General, Quick Tools, Show dialog to run batch actions in background. The progress will display on the lower bar. You can run multiple batch actions, including cleanup, simultaneously. The number that you can run is determined by your computer processor. Upon reaching the limit, all subsequent batch actions will be queued for processing. Once each action has completed, a success notification will appear in the bottom left of Wordfast. Active segment highlighting. Active segment highlighting has been simplified so that it is even easier to see which segment you are working in. The coloured frame now displays in a single colour whichever segment you are in. You can customise the active segment colour under the Preferences menu. Click on Active Segment. Then, use the colour picker to change the colour. Click OK and the active segment frame will display in that colour. Find and replace with Use Regex. Regex has been added to the Find and Replace function. To use it, click on Find Replace on the Edit tab. Expand to see the options. Then, check the box Use Regex. Enter in your search parameters. Then click Next to search. You can also use the Replace option to replace your found text. Stacked View button location. The Stacked View button has moved to the File tab ribbon. Click the drop-down arrow next to Switch Editor Layout to select your preferred view. DeepL Pro Machine Translation Integration. DeepL Pro Machine Translation has been added to the supported machine translation options. You can enable this under the Preferences menu, Machine Translation. Click to enable DeepL Pro. You will need an existing subscription to use this service. Enter your API key into the text box to connect. Bing Spellcheck Integration. Bing has been added to the list of available spell checkers. You can enable this under Preferences, Spell Checker. Select Bing Spell Checker to enable. You will need an existing subscription to use this service. Enter your API key in the text box to connect. PDF support for Mac OS. In 5.7, PDF file format will be supported for Mac users. Configure your PDF file format under Preferences, Filters. PDF files will be converted to DOC format, and the final translation will be exported as a DOC file. Thank you for watching.